last song is a dance song, and it's about a big dancer, very good dancer, the best in the world.
Wir können die Tage, die hinter uns liegen, wieder. Thank you.
Together, hand in hand, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Dear ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have enjoyed the evening. Thank you very much, Christina Marquez. It was a wonderful performance that has been initiated here tonight. The atmosphere that you have brought in was, well, not to be described, I have to say. Mr. Thomas Mende, where is he? Thank you very much, our music teacher and choir director, organizer of the event. Thank you so much. I would like to thank Mrs. Fu at the piano. Where on the piano, where is she? Thank you very much. Sophie Wurster, who was responsible for the choreography of the dance. Miss Sophie, please come here. Thank you very much. And of course, the person who gave the idea to the event tonight, Martina Mecklinger. Of course, I would also like to thank the workshop participants. I would have never imagined that within 2 days, actually 1 day practically, 1 day rehearsing, everything can be synchronized in such a beautiful way with the choir of the children. Thank you so much to the workshop choir. Thank you very much. And of course, well, this is very important for me to say and for you, I suppose, as well. Thank you very much, the IGS choir. Thank you very much to the students. You've been great. And of course, you, ladies and gentlemen, you have been a wonderful audience tonight. Thank you very much. Thanks to you from our side. Please stay with us. Have a glass of wine. Have some cheese. Enjoy the evening. Outside, our caterer at the bar has prepared beautiful drinks and food for you. We would like to wish all of you, your families, a beautiful, beautiful Pentecost and a lovely evening. Thank you for having been with us tonight.